here. Update on an exit strategy as we've been in lockdown for 5 weeks now. Of course, I'm very, very keen to get back to my horses and my golf and my club. And I know you chaps are jolly keen to get back to work as well, even though we've given you a paid holiday for the last few weeks, what? However, it's vitally important that we keep these plans under our hats at the moment. After all, we don't want to let the virus know too early and give the game away, eh? Jolly good. Chin chin.